Anuki, Rotodari. What's wrong with that?
Crunch.
And correct position is here. She tries to punch me. Tries to kick me. This is my Rotodari. Here. I can't stop her punching me. She doesn't need a technique. How many people are in that wrong position? What do you think? Anyone? Hey, a strong grip. Yeah. And now she needs an Aikido technique. Newcomers can understand it. Seems that's how the style gets corrupted. You just allow it in yourself. You just think, oh, there's not quite so much space, so I'll just come a bit on this way. We'll sort it out next time. Before you know it, you've forgotten it. Proper Rotodari. Hey! It's a technique in itself, a controlling technique.